Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we're just going to have a simple one really on how to do a basic camera setup using our Hikvision HiLook DVR. Okay, and so we're just going to go over a couple of simple things like make sure you've got the right resolution and frame rate and all that stuff for your cameras, and then just some basic features, how to tweak the picture and to label the cameras and things like that. So first of all, we're just going to go make sure you've got your camera's all set up properly. You've got, maybe you want audio, or maybe you want to increase the quality and check things like that out. So for that, we go to configuration. Then we go to record. So under record, we've got parameters, and this is basically the page that sets the recording for your camera onto your hard drive. So this is very important. For example, this is an 8-megapixel camera I have plugged in on channel one here. This DVR can handle 1 8-megapixel camera, and it's set to 8 meg. Okay, I've set it to the highest video quality, and the highest you can go is 8 frames per second, and I've chosen a pretty high bit rate as well. So I've pretty much maxed out this camera in terms of quality. It has no audio, but if you had audio, you can go video and audio here. Okay, so we'll check out another camera. See, this one is only a 1080p camera. Okay, so I've got that set up, but it has audio. So I've set audio on there. And we can here just change the quality, make it a little bit higher. It's not going to really make much difference, to be honest. We can increase the bitrate. Apply that. Okay. And substream is basically, it's like a low definition screen stream. So for example, when you're on your app, when you're on standard definition, this is what the substream is going to be. So if you're getting a bad feed and you've got slow internet, you might want to reduce this. But if you've got a good feed, then you don't really have to worry about it. Just go HD on your app and then you can get the mainstream. So if you do have audio as well, when we go here under scheduled, this is where I have continuous recording. We go to advanced and make sure you're recording the audio too. It should be ticked as preset, but just double check that. Okay, so that's some of our camera features. For recording, and now we're going to go to the display. So here we can change our camera name here, just quite easy to do. Let's go office cam. Okay, apply that. Now we have our name. You can change the little setup here, go day, month, year. Change the time format. Okay, then we have image settings here as well. Okay, so they got a nice little handy mode here. So for example, your indoor camera, you might want to set it to indoor mode, etc. Dim light as well, and outdoor mode. The camera parameter settings, it was on the similar to the page we were before, so you don't really want to touch this too much. But yeah, nothing you can really do wrong. Okay, so that's some basic camera setups. I hope you guys now can get your optimum quality and make sure you've checked your megapixel, make sure that's all good, and I will hopefully see you in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe. Cheers, thanks, bye.